My God, he touched Pete's piece.
Nobody touches Pete's piece.
You're touching my piece, Kansas.
The man apologized. Forget about it.
Forget about it? You mean rip it from my memory like a picture from a book?
You touch Pete's piece. That's something you don't want to do with Pete.
It's done. Outside.
Kansas, Wiley Stafford just touched Pete's piece.
You're dead, Mr. Wizard.
Got your gun, Pete.
My piece.
That's right, your piece.
Nobody touches my piece.
Oh?
My piece! You threw my piece in the sink, you crazy old man! Hey! You're touching my piece.
What?
My piece! Everybody knows. Nobody touches Pete's piece.
You mean this gun?
All right, make your deal. Give me my piece, and you can go.
Thing is, Pete, I'm going anyway.
My piece! Oh, baby! Where are you? Where are you, baby? Stay right where you are. Daddy'll find you now. You told me. Gotcha. Senorita, you're coming with me.
Pete, you might want to put that gun down.
I should have never taken this job.
You want me to dispense this information for what in exchange?
A full presidential pardon on all crimes currently outstanding. Oh, plus, we'll give you this.
My piece. You've got my piece. I'll get my piece back. Give me a touch!
Oh, not just yet, Pete. But that's a pretty sweet deal all around, wouldn't you say?
I am out of here.
Marisco, I believe you owe me something.
Yes, Pete.
I do indeed. Here's your piece.
Oh, baby, you're home. My piece. Later, baby. We don't have to do this in public. Brisco.
Thanks for the sixer, Brisco. Feels real good. It's got a real nice balance to her.
My piece. Brisco. You gave Viva my piece.
I'm sorry, Pete. I thought you were dead.
Give it back, Viva.
Come and get it. Yeah, go. Yeah.